Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with a new intro for a project planning. It's called Lip Service and it's for lip products. I did one in 2016 called Project Lippies myself. I thought I would do that this year, but I saw this group, Fantastic Ladies, on Facebook, and they will do a project called Lip Service. So I thought it would be more fun to collab than doing one by myself. So I did join this, and it's created by Jessica and Amanda. And at the moment, we are in total 58 ladies in this collab. So I've linked them down below. I think most are doing it on Instagram, those on YouTube. So I've listed both accounts if they have. So very nice to be on this new year with new projects. And the rules are that you can do it the way you want to, make it your own project. So I will do it a rolling project plan, and I'll start with three lip products. So the first product in this project is this lip cream by Alverde. This was in my finish 13 by Lucia. So I thought, why not just continue trying to use this up. The second product is this nude lipstick by Maybelline. It's called 710 Sultry Sand. Here you see I have it marked on the cap. Oh, is this difficult to do? They also marked it on a piece of paper, because when I have this in my purse, the tape will be rubbed off most of the times. So here is it on the paper. I think there it is. Not much left of this one. I think it's like less than half left. And the third is this Bella Pierre lipstick in the color Burlesque. This one, I'm starting there. This one has a little bit more product in it left. I have it on today. I really love this color. It's a perfect pink. If we will compare the two lipsticks next to each other, that's how they look. I can do swatches of the other ones that I haven't owned today. There you have them. The nude one, the pink, and the Alverde. the shades that I'm starting with this year. So when I finish one, I will add one. When I do, there's a lot of product left. But I think the nude one by Maybelline, maybe it's the one I have the best chance to finish first. That's that one. So that's a 3 lip product I will try to finish this year. Hopefully I can add new ins if I finish something. I'm so happy to be on new projects. I don't think I will have any more intros now for a while. So I'm doing a Project Polish, hashtag Project Pan Porn, Panette Palette, the lip service, and I do finish 8 by Women's Day. So I think the next intro will be in March, late March. Now, just the updates. Hopefully I have some progress on projects, products. So thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye!